Many Muslims from different Egyptian governorates celebrated Mawlid here in the Sayyida Zainab Mosque and many places, a holiday that commemorates the birth of Prophet Mohammed. Sufis celebrate this day with religious chanting, poems, and praising in honor of the Prophet. While in Saudi Arabia, the birthplace of the Prophet, Muslims, especially Sunnis, see this celebration as a religious fad. In Egypt, it became a culture norm.
Prayers and rituals are not the only way Egyptians celebrate the birth of Prophet Muhammad. A couple of meters away from the Sayyida Zainab Mosque, one can find a variety of other festivities.
People celebrate the Mawlid by buying certain sweets that consist of sugar and nuts. They are sold everywhere in Egypt during the holiday period, which lasts around 2 weeks.
وبننزل احنا بقى والاولاد وكده نجيب حلاوه المولد
انا هنا بتمشى وبتفرج على حلاوه المولد بحب اجيب عروسه المولد
These candy dolls are fundamental in the Mawlid. They started out as sugar dolls, but nowadays you can find a plastic version of it made in China.
45 يا مدام
Mustafa has been selling these candy dolls for more than 40 years. He witnessed how different generations perceive the dolls.
عروسة السكر دي فرحة مولد النبي دي فرحة احنا اتأسسنا على ايه؟ على السكر ده الجيل اللي موجود دلوقتي مش زي الجيل بتاعنا احنا هل زمان زي دلوقتي؟ ايام جدي وجدك زي دلوقتي؟
The candy dolls go back to the Fatimid Caliphate that ruled Egypt for around 2 centuries. As many historians suggest, the Fatimid Caliph al-Mu'tasim Billah promised his army that if they succeeded in defending the border of Egypt, they would marry his odalisks. In the following year, around the time of the Mawlid, they created the candy dolls to celebrate their victory. Ever since, the dolls became an essential part of the Mawlid celebration in Egypt. Ahmed Atef, EUC TV.